to Real One Toys. My name is Luke.
This is
Eli.
And today we will be opening our second Champion's Path ETB. So let's get into it. If you haven't already, go check out our first video when we open up the first ETB.
Yep.
Okay, I got it. Nice.
There's still the thing inside. The little bucket. Okay, there.
Here's the Charizard.
I'm gonna put on the sleeves.
Okay, here's the Charizard. Again, if you haven't already, you should go check out our first one. It was amazing. We got some pretty cool things.
Yeah, definitely.
Do you want to go first?
Sure.
Okay. For sure.
Why did you say for sharks?
Why not? For sure. Okay. We'll open our first one. First one, this one will.
Good luck.
Yes, the good luck. Send this to your good luck.
And I'll send you mine from last video.
Yeah.
Because last video, I pulled that really good card.
But you can't spoil it for them. Because they need to go watch it to find out what amazing card we're talking about. Okay, what energy do you think we pull?
Fire.
Fire?
I always go.
Water. Electric.
Technically, I would sort of win because...
No, because I said water.
Yeah.
One of electric crits water.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why.
We need this fire. Torpedo. That first one was the
hyper potion.
Torpedo. Suspicious mutant. As in last video.
It's kind of sus.
Exactly, it's very sus.
It's kind of sus. And it even has an eye on it.
I don't know, yeah, very sus.
It might be some sort
it
of
has like some purple particles coming out too.
Might be some sort of
heat phobia. It is
might
the
be something to like spy.
Ooh, like,
there's
that
a secret
last video.
Camera inside.
Purple.
Machop.
Ooh, I want to see that. I forgot fairy was a thing.
Same. Like, we barely pull any fairy energies. I only have, like, two inside my whole binder.
That's correct.
My dad was
scrap
like, that.
Yeah, I can. You can also show off this.
Kojima.
Show them.
And.
Double. Way mean to play on me.
Let's go get some good cards and buy more Pokemon cards.
Okay, energy. Fairy.
We're not gonna pull it. I think steel.
It's like it's actually fairy. Water.
Yeah, water. You were correct. If you guess water this time, then you would have been correct.
See me real quick? Rotom phone?
Not Rotophone.
Rotophone. Milo?
Milo?
Milo.
Hatena.
Hat.
Okay, from now on, I'm gonna call the ball form. Have and this one, and that one, this one. Hat.
They're coming for you.
I'm just gonna call it hat.
The Squaggies are coming for you if you don't subscribe.
Yes.
Ivana? Zigzagoon?
Ziggy.
Ooh, 15 in reverse. That's cool. And this card. Ooh, Lycanroc. I like that. Lycanroc is cool.
Huh?
Lycanroc is cool.
I like the midday one.
Okay, yeah.
Actually, no, I think I like the night one. I really like the night one.
I like the midday, except it's orange. Which is still a good color. It's like because I can't decide whether I actually like the day or midday. Okay. Energy?
Water.
No. Steel. What do you think?
Water.
Eli. If you guess your usual, you would have got it.
Tea milkin?
Machoke.
Eli, no.
It's the new
Rotom.
Roto bike.
Why do you have to always call it Roto?
Because that's Rotom.
Yeah, it sounds better, but like it's not quite.
Why not? Katrina? We don't think Kakuna now. This will be,
Bijou. This is like our fourth
Bijou off.
Weedle and Kakuna.
And Bijou off.
And reverse Bijou.
Bijou. Like him. And that's good. How do we? Ooh.
Hat. I call them all.
How come I feel like you're gonna get all the good ones now? Because, like, I haven't pulled anything really cool yet.
Yet.
I will hopefully pull something good.
Yep.
One, two, three, four. Okay. Energy?
Fire.
The teeny. Teeny has our first card.
Cabin. What's your favorite type?
If I had to say, what? I really like, what's it called?
Inkay. Ooh, we haven't pulled this yet.
Inkay.
I like that too.
Type Pokeball.
I like the,
Normal.
I like Psychic. Like Psychic or Water? It's again.
Copy
reverse. And money. No, I'm the last one, and I haven't got any good clubs yet. At least we get that promo Charizard. And then hopefully you'll get some good pulls. Okay. One energy. I'm thinking.
Wait, is there a Dunk. Snorlax energy, which is normal?
Snorlax energy?
Which is normal.
Yeah. Yes. Well, look here. I don't think you can pull it as your first energy, though. I think it's considered... Oh, water. I think it's considered colorless. Mm-hmm. Bat B.
BD.
Sharpedo.
Sharpedo.
Poke Center Lady. That was your pick last video. I pick you, Pulsar Poke Center Lady. Spraggy.
Let's cover that up.
Voltex.
Linoon.
Oh, no. Now for the reverse slot or hollow.
Ooh.
Now, will this last, my last card, be good or bad? So. Then, okay, so I didn't,
wait a minute,
we're next to each other, okay. So now it's your packs, only two things, we got this, that was sad,
okay, there,
at least that's another more 50
Poke cards. If I can
open it.
I need a fiesta. I'm just broken.
Okay, here's the
piece stuck in my finger.
Okay. Don't do that. If you're gonna do that, just like go like this. Okay, what energy? Fire. Water.
Fire.
Fire. It's a knife. Mm-hmm. Hold it.
Hold on. Tom.
Okay, I'll put these. Put it right here.
Yeah.
Like line it here. Hold Tom Tom. Ooh, Malamar.
You got NK.
I like this move, the random peck. He will randomly peck
out of nowhere. Peck.
Okay, next one. You are not a Pidgey.
You mean
Malamar. The birds.
Malamar, that's what it said.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Coley. Yep. He's exploding.
Into more rock.
Chop. This way.
Chop. Chop. He chopped the wood with the rock. He's the reason why Rolly Coley's exploding.
He punched Rolly Coley and then tons of rocks fell on him and then he started to explode.
Pokeball.
Pokeball. So then
the first had to go. Ooh, a second one. No.
So then someone had to go to it and keep throwing your Pokeball before it explodes the whole world.
Okay, that's right.
The champ. Mm. You got the same one.
The champ. This is the hollow.
This is it.
Oh, yeah. This is the second one. Last video we pulled them. Your ears.
Oops.
Oops. It's fine.
2, 3, 4. Two back.
Okay. First of all.
Oops.
Dark. Oh, it's fine.
Dark pepper.
Next one.
Lipard.
Lipard has so much health. Well, like, 4-stage, one Pokemon has a lot of health. I just feel that way. And it does 90 damage.
Pierce. How much health does it have?
Pierce?
No.
100.
The light.
It's like, wait, what? You pull Pierce. How much health does it have?
Beetle.
Beetle Pokemon.
I think he has the normal amount of a human.
That should be like 50, maybe 100. Usually, like most things, it's like 100.
Yeah.
Potion.
Vibrant.
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 Oh, pick.
Oh,
and another Altaria.
This booster box seems to be not as good as the last one. Last one, we pulled what? 1, 2, 3, 4 good cards. You didn't make a bind.
No, I got 4. You got.
That was, well, like Pokemon.
What do you mean?
Pokemon cards. Well, that, you can count, you can't really count this as much.
Yeah. Wait.
You pulled.
Wait, are you talking about the last one or?
Yeah, last one. 4 in total.
No. You pulled.
In total.
I pulled that good.
You pulled 3, I pulled 1. Eli, can you not do 3 plus 1?
Energy?
Fire.
Leaf. Well, of course, the leaves, and it can withstand fire.
Sure. What, metal? Oh, Eli, you dropped the cards. Did you mix up all the cards now?
Maybe.
Eli, did you actually miss them all? Just put those at the bottom.
Okay, thanks.
Okay. You lie. What have you done? What have you done? Lipard, hopefully. Machop, hopefully.
What do you mean?
Hopefully it's in disorder. Sonia. And Sonia, hopefully. That's the last hopeful.
Then Rolly Coley.
Rolly Coley. Oh, I stacked the cards up.
It's fine, just Rolly put them.
I guess that we're gonna put them together anyways.
Potion.
Rock off. He's the rock. And he go rough.
Whoa.
I don't know why. We keep on saving these even though they're not of like great importance, but like they look good.
Yeah. They just look good.
Yeah.
Just like this. Okay. Okay.
Or is Palma? That's probably over there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh,
Corsola. Galarian Corsola.
Core. It shows in you.
Core. Corsola.
Mm-hmm. They curse you with like a spell that make you fall.
Now, what would that be?
Yeah.
Wait. A curse.
What?
It curses you till you fall every second. You can never stand up. That's the curse. Okay, what's the last card that you mixed up?
Vicious.
It's very sus. It was at the back, even though it's supposed to be much sus.
Can you count this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10. So let me just close it. 1. Card. That goes there. Move this up and then this back.
Okay. First card. Energy?
Fire.
It's the suspicious food thing type.
Okay, that's what we're gonna call Sake.
Suspicious food thing to field stadium. Do they have stadium cards for every stadium?
I think so.
Like, do they have, like, Belladonna, I think?
Belladonna?
I think, isn't that the psychic one's name?
No.
I thought it was something like that. I don't know.
I forgot.
Portline.
I said life or then I said Portline.
Portline.
Clear. Tribish.
It's the new Snom. Snom V2.
No, Weedle is because it has the same move.
Kind of, yeah. That's enough. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, now you can do the Malamar.
Malamar even good.
I mean, not
maybe
bad.
In like Pokemon.
Oh, look at the bottom. It's rainbow.
Whoa.
How come I never noticed that? Look at the bottom.
Like actual Pokemon, like it's the rainbow show, Pokemon. But like maybe not in Pokemon cards.
Lightning Rod. Last one. Wow, we've only We only pulled one good card. Like one good card.
Well, we have two good cards.
Yeah,
I got
the promo
and the crystal.
Mm-hmm. These are cool, though. And the fairy.
I like the fairy the most because, like, it's like you barely get fairy.
Oops. Okay, the last pack. Okay. Metal.
I already saw it, so.
Metal. Fighting.
I thought about it. So
this is not good luck. Rotom?
Milo.
Turfield, yeah. What you were gonna say?
And he's not even at Turfield.
It's like in the background.
Linon. Corvano. Four more cards. Three more.
Swablu. Oh, I just realized. It's just like, it's with the Swablu card. It's rainbow at the bottom. Just like a Swablu overall. How come I never noticed that? It's like at the bottom, it's rainbow, like shaded rainbow. Yeah.
This is.
Okay. Well, the next card won't be anything really. That is important. It's Rotolite. The last card. Professor Research. The best card, Professor Research. The card that we've all been waiting for, Professor's Research.
Is that hollow or reverse?
It's gone. That's what it is. It is gone. Is it like? No, it's gone.
Like,
subscribe, notification bell.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Yeah, I will.